Hi, I'm Dan from OEX. The Toyota Land Cruiser is regularly used for off-road and off-highway applications, often with additional equipment such as winches and lighting, requiring high power draw. The DXA 4044U alternator provides a 166 amp output at idle, with capacity to generate a 240 amp output under load. This is more than enough for the Land Cruiser to recover a vehicle without additional charging. Like all of the patented OEX alternators, the DXA 4044U includes an adjustable regulator, allowing the unit to suit vehicles with an inactive or active warning light function. Should you be presented with a warning light on the dash after installation, this means your circuit has an inactive function. To switch the regulator function on your vehicle, simply locate and remove the red rubber bung on the alternator. Remove the screw and replace the bung. It's very important that this is completed with the ignition switched off. This painted innovation is available for the Hilux and Land Cruiser, however each unit has a different location for the screw. For more information about OEX product innovations, visit oex.com.au or oex.co.nz.